How's it going, everyone? Shadowgate 2014, let's go. Been wanting to stream this game for a long time. I only played a little bit of it back in 2016. So it's gonna pretty much be a blind run. Loved the original Shadowgate for the NES. Hopefully everything sounds good. Like I said, this is a semi-blind run here, so I never played through it. I'm going to start with Apprentice here. Iron Man mode, what is that? Oh, heck no. Let's go. I'm not an Iron Man at this game, not yet. I'm an Iron Man at Shadowgate for NES, but not this one.
A hero's journey.
A hero's journey.
Quest.
Young Catholic God.
Certainly it shall be these things. But for you, young Jack Hathaga, soldier.
Young Jack Hathaga, soldier of ECW.
Be so much more. In dreams, I have come to you, beseeching, entreating. Rise south, boy. Take naught but a dirk, a torch, courage. Ride south from Rivenin, around the southern arm, through the Waven Fair Wood, past Myrisath.
Where?
Beyond the citadel of Murnak Tor, and the spires of Gildane, and the darkness of Tarkas Pass.
That's some journey.
There you shall find my stone in wait. Under the shade of the mountain range, none have entered, either on foot, on mount, on wing. Gatekeeper, the oldest of spires, it harbors that which has been spoken of in whispers and ascribed to legend. Shadowgate, the living castle.
The ECW castle.
Not as it should be. One of our own is now our great bane, a blight upon us. He has brought the ancient keep low, and it now lies fallow. It is there that you will find me, Blackmere of the Circle of 12. It is there that you will find this great quest. It is there that you will find yourself.
There's a bit of that classic music. Let's go. Test something really quick. Testing the sound here. Make sure y'all can hear everything. Alright, testing 1, 2, 3. Testing the sound to make sure y'all can hear everything. Alright, testing 1, 2, 3. Testing the sound to make sure. Hopefully that's not too low. Alright. Torch down there. I remember. I guess you can die in this game. I don't know if the torch, how long the torch lasts on the imprint apprentice mode here. Okay. All right. Okay. Look at this. Really. Trying to remember what to do. I mean, I know what to do according to the original Shadow Gate, but the controls commands here, I have not played this since 2016. All I got right now. I guess, because on the NES, I know this is a different game, but it's a remake. On the NES version, it's Move Skull or Open Skull. Okay, yeah. I know, look at Skull, but it won't let me access these other commands for the skull, so what the heck? Wait. Well, okay then. See, the remake yet different. Okay. Aha. Uh-huh. Huh. How about you shut up first? All right. Yorick. Okay. Cool, all right then. Ah, look at this. Lightning strikes as I grab the key. What a moment. All right, then. ECW. No. This game has a map though, that's cool. Use it on your face if you don't shut up. Huh? Oh. Really? Okay, use it on the door? Wait a minute. But that's what I did, I thought. Okay. You might want to keep that key. Hey, British Steel, how's it going? Does everything sound all right? The sound sound good? All right. All right, then let's go. Whoa.
Blackmere was a fool to send a child to do that which even the vaunted Circle of 12 could not. Contain my growing power.
Good.
Come if you wish. It makes little difference. Seal your fate within this living castle of the dead.
What a welcoming spirit that was. All right. Let's take that torch. I don't think when the torch is about to go out, you don't have to hear any that horrible music from the NES version. All right. Nice. Take the key. Click. The key worked. And I locked the door. It doesn't sound as enthusiastic as the NES version when you unlock a door. Have you played Shadowgate still? Oh, I remember this. Look, scroll. I'd like to see a remake of Uninvited in this type of format. That'd be freaking ECW. Alright, learn my first spell. See, look at this. The last time I played this game until now, October 21st, 2016, never finished it. I just lost interest. Not that this game terrible, but I just I don't know, just kind of wasn't interested in playing it anymore. Got caught up in other things, and I started live streaming not too long before that, and I didn't want to stream this game quite yet, especially with when you stream retro games, there's not as much copyright restrictions as it would be newer games, I guess. And I was one of the reasons why I was trying to avoid streaming this yet, but then I said forget it, I want to stream this game. So, it's the last time I played it. October 2016. That's my birthday month when a friend of mine bought me this game. It's a birthday present. It's the reason why I got a Steam account. Alright, see what else to do here. Let's look at some other things. Let's see. Then, oh, it's another torch, I see. Yeah, I'll try that again. I wonder what could happen. For those of you who play Shadowgate, we'll know. Oh, you're back? Okay, that's good. Welcome back. Alright, as you lift the tome from the altar, the earth rumbles beneath your feet. In an instant, the rock floor gives way, sending you tumbling down a long vertical shaft. While the abrupt impact from the landing doesn't kill you, 10 tons of stone from the broken floor finish the job. Ouch. Alright, my first death.
It is a sad thing that your adventures have ended here.
Not quite. The stream is a long way from over. Let's go. All right, let's start this again. Have you played Shadowgate still? Good game to play on NES. We did commentary on it. We did LP of it on SA2K back in 2011. It's a leather pouch. Are you a big fan of Fandrill? Fandrill sounds like a cold medicine you would take. Benadryl or something. Fandrill, okay. Yeah. Speak to skeleton. Yeah. What was that? Alright, so yeah, it makes you drowsy. I'll tell you what made me drowsy was Shadowgate 64. That was a horrible game. Boring. And this game might be starting out slow here, but it does get more interesting. When I remember playing over in 2016, it does get more interesting. I just never finished it. Reminds me of Twilight Princess. The game starts out very slow and boring, but man, once it gets going, it's ECW. Playfully. If I seen something like that hover, I wouldn't think of it as playful. I don't want to play with it at all. Sub-Zero's domain. What's up there, spider? I'm gonna save because something tells me I better. Oh, this is my current. Okay. Okay. All right, then that didn't work. It's a noise. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna need some advice here. Okay, let's go. All right, nice. Learn another spell. I wonder if that'll work here. Nope. Oh. All right. That means I need to light my torch. Oh yeah, here we go. That's the dragon from that hot room in Shadowgate for NES. Yeah, that's not scary at all. Yeah. That is scary. All right. Oh boy. Oh. ECW death.
Tales of your great sacrifice shall be told throughout the land.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I made Kane mad. That's gotta be Kane. That's gotta be Kane. Now, I know what to do right here because I played the NES version, so. But I just wanted to die on purpose to see the deaths in this game. First thing you take is the shield. The shield from that fire. You still only take maybe 2-3 items at a time, then leave, because the shield can only take so much fire. Wait a minute, did he use his shield? Oh, I guess I gotta equip the shield? Unlike NES, when you pick it up, you're automatically equipped. I guess so.
Sacrifice shall be told throughout the land.
Hey man, came at again. The NES version, when you—I know this is a different game—but the NES version, when you take the shield, he breathes fire on you, but you automatically, the game automatically protects you because it'll say you lift your shield up, protecting you from the fire. So I wonder. Let me see what I gotta do here. That's right, I do gotta equip it. Here we go. Aha! Alright then, let's pick up the other stuff. Yeah, see? It's getting hotter. I could probably pick up one more item. On the NES version, pick up maybe 3 and then retreat and come back to pick up whatever else you want. Okay, yeah. We better, alright. Move out of here. If I can remember how to do that from here. Can you not? The heck? I'm probably gonna die here again. Well then. Oh, that's how you. Okay. It's close. I got everything I need. I don't need to go back in there. I guess in this game it does. Yeah. All right. Let's go back. Aha, this is the room of the tombs. Yeah, that's that pink nightmare in Shellgate for NES. It just screams. It just says it temporarily deafens you, but it don't hurt you. Messed in my vision for a little bit too, okay. That screaming banshee. Okay. No. Alright, let me use my torch. Okay. No. Myself. There we go. What if I need to wear this too right now? I'm gonna see if you can set yourself on fire like you could on NES. Do it again. I think if you do it twice on NES, it kills you. Let's see what it does on here. Oh man, yeah, third time is gonna kill me, I think. Let's see. I'm dead.
You have chosen poorly, young Jer.
You are an idiot. What were you thinking? I love these games like Shadowgate, Uninvited. There's just so many different ways to die. So I'm gonna just not just play through this game. I'm gonna explore as much as I can, just mess around while trying to beat it too. It's so good to play this game again. That pumpkin. The farthest I got in this game was a pumpkin patch. I wonder if that has something to do with it, because that's when I stopped playing the game. Val, how's it going? Oh, nice. What do you call a fake noodle? An imposter. Alright, here we go. Let's open the scroll. It's a better night. Today was kind of rough, but pretty good night. Get to stream this game here. I'm off work tomorrow, thank God. I got things to do, but I'm off work. Alright, let's read this. Maybe learn a new spell or something. A drawing of six rectangular shapes are drawn on the parchment. Several lines point to the shapes with writing underneath. You read two of the notations. This mirror leads through the furnace and into the castle beyond. And these mirrors require power to activate and will teleport to places strewn across the castle. What word is that? I never read that word before. Demesne. Probably not even reading it right. Whatever the heck that is. Let's open this one now. He was going to kill me. Nope. Let's see. Ooh. Nice. William, how's it going? I'll take the scepter. Alright. Alright. Come on, String Lab. Stop lagging. Let me open this. Alright, cool. Hammer time. Okay. Let's go back. Let's go in here. Ah, yes, this room. I gotta figure out a way to grab that cold entity in the other room. I don't know how to quite do that yet. Let me see. Cold thing again. Well, how do I talk to Lackmere? Go chasing those waterfall, that waterfall. I guess so. Apologize for the internet messing up right there. Alright. Let's get out of here. Yeah, I'm stumped. Every time I hear that, like, it's scary. Like, there's someone coming up from behind me for, like, footsteps or something. Feel good? No, it's. I know it's an OBS. It was on my end. Okay. I'm stuck. Don't remember what I did in 2016. I need to go back a little bit. casually shoot. See how. Dang it, make me think something's about to happen. What? Ah, oh, nice. Let's go. Oh man, this again. If I remember what to do on the NES version, unless they change it on here. Small hall. Scott Hall? There you go. There, what do I do? There. Ah, that marking right here has something to do with that room where I was in earlier. Dang it, I messed up. What did I? Do I do? I gotta get in gear. Ah. Let's go. Ah, I forgot. Yeah, that's right. Happens in the NES version too. The rock lays a smack down, fractures and crumbles inward, revealing an opening. Okay. That's scary. Huh. Oh, yeah. The bridge, the chasm with the two bridges. I'm gonna go on the bridge anyway because I have a death wish. This game's more forgiving on Apprentice because an NES version you'd be dead. Well, maybe I want to die. You ever thought about that game? That was fun.
'Tis a sad thing that your adventures have ended here.
Your face is a sad thing. So we can't go there yet. We can go here. Whoa. I remember this part from NES. Bye, Felicia. Another pumpkin. Something tells me I should take it. I'm going to need it for later. The heck's that, the Triforce? Huh. Enchanted somewhere. Okay, that was weird. Let's go. Another spell. Can't fit through that opening, come on. Huh, it was blue, I wonder. Nothing, of course. Thought I had it figured out. Wait a second, though. No, never mind. Alright guys, so I'm going to take a 10 minute break. Let me save right here. I'll be back, right back guys in 10 minutes, hang tight. Thank you. Alright. We are back. Let's go. And go where? Because I'm stuck. I don't remember. Anyway, guess I'll figure it out. I grab that frozen, that cold element, I could do something. Freeze that lake, that's what I need to do. No kidding. Oh, nice. I have to cut back on pasta. Trying to have a better diet. Alright, that don't mean I won't eat pasta again. Just cutting back on it. I don't know if I should take these. I might die, but hey, dying's one of the best things about this game. Yeah, see? I already did that, so I already know what that death looks like. Can I take this or open it? Ah. Okay then, nice. Let's open that scroll. Might need that. Aha. Mm-hmm. That's the farthest I got in this game, too, so. Okay. DP. Dr. Pepper? Alright. Whose side are you on? Alright. Alright, the fun part of a stream, not knowing what to do. Okay, so. That didn't do jack. Do what Skip would do. Try everything here. Hey, Mexico, whose side are you on? ECECW. Mexico is here. He's in the chat. Yeah, but whose side is he on? Mexico turns heel. What? Make it fit. This kind of looks like her. Oh, I didn't do anything to you, pansy. Now I did. I backhand York. Alright, already. If you wanted me to pipe down, you could have said so. Keep my comments down to a minimum. I was trying to find your sister. Reintroduce your sister to you. Oh, shut up, pansy. That's definitely not the Stone Cold smoking skull. Mexico, you're the expert in this game. What do I do? I got a bone to pick with you, Skull Man, for Mega Man 4. Well, Yorick can shut up. Yeah, makes it cool, makes it full. Yeah, I don't know. There's Zombie GLT 1 was in here, might know. I don't know if he's played this one though, but I know he's expert in NES Shadowgate. Bit of. Bit of both. One of these skulls, the sister of Yorick? I don't know. Maybe so. Two of these. I'm sure I will. I don't mind people in the chat help me out, because I could use some help right now. But if not, well, we're going to dadgum try ourselves. I'm back here again. Yeah, I can't go over here yet. That bottle, though, I have is empty, though, but I wonder... Good kid. This looks like a death. Oh no. Okay, never mind. Really, it made me think it was locked because of what it said earlier, but all right. Ah, apologize. Apologize, the internet keeps going out like it does. Buffering, I guess because late at night they want to throttle the internet. Okay. I wonder if that's... Look at that again. I wonder. Okay. Try that later. Take these torches. Torches tacos. Never had Torchy's Tacos. What about you guys? What do you think? Yummy. Yeah, I never tried Torchy's Tacos. Oh yeah, if you remember the mirror room from the NES Shadowgate, you have an idea what's going to happen. We have some bad luck here. That's not smart. Ouch. Oh, that was scary. Vertigo. Oh, yeah, I heard vertigo is definitely not fun. Good. When all else fails, use some spells. No, get back down there. Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. Hope I'm using the other ones here. Ha! Nice. What? Keys. Oh, there's hit that one. Well then. They give you some weird recommendations? Huh, I'm surprised that YouTube does the same thing. Ow. Well then, I thought that thing posed no threat to me, narrator.
What a pity that you have failed.
Your face is a pity. Go back to Castlevania, Death. Oh. I got to get rid of that thing. Goblin 215 killed me.
You have chosen poorly, young Jer.
Alright, now you're being useful. Alright. Take the hook. This game will get you hooked. Right, he killed me before.
Thank you.
That's right, Tony Magical Cage. He told me that earlier. No. No, what am I doing? Well, I don't think I have anything I could use. That's not a cage, but I'm... here. The only thing you hear from me is death. Oh shoot, my torch is going out. Not as annoying as the NES version of when the your torch is about to go out. The music. All right. Where'd I come from again? Is it here? Okay. Okay, now what? I'm stuck again. Do it live is right. We are live in front of a capacity crowd of 2 people. Wonder who those 2 people are. Whose side are they on? I know this before, but I'm just desperate here just to do whatever. A sword falls out. I thought I burned. Oh, because when I opened that coffin earlier, that banshee screamed out, but I didn't even think about burning that. Take the sword here. But that's not going to help me here. You forget whose side. Fun. I wonder if I actually do it if you try it again. Yes, I do. By the sword, you die by the sword.
Today, death has claimed a hero of the realm.
It's that rendition of that death music on the NES version. No, why don't you tell me what to do? I thought you were know-it-all, Yorick. Whatever his name is. Look for an obelisk. What, in this room? What's an obelisk? I don't even know what the heck. Okay. Of course not. Val, how's your pasta? What? Eat the lake? What? What is this? Game that AVGN reviewed in 2008 for a Halloween special? You can eat the pillow? Yuck. What? Yeah? Idiot. Uh-oh. Ah, another way to die. Let's go. I think I'll go for a swim anyway. Whoa. It's not a shark. In NES version, it's a shark.
Today, death has claimed a hero of the realm.
Thank you. Oh, nice. All right. The ACW pasta. This is creepy pasta right here with some elements of this game. Okay. Oh yeah, my mom's the same way. Jeez. I saw a meme where that song from Outkast, the part of the lyrics is just all right. And that's the conversation we have with a lot of my mothers. All right, on the phone. All right, mom. All right. Son of a mother, what do I do? Where do I go? Uh-oh. He doesn't seem to pose a threat to you. That's the same guy that killed me earlier and tried to kill me again. No kidding. But then get out, Mexico. No, I'm kidding. That'd be so rude if a streamer did that. Well, if you can't help, then get out. What, really? Well, that'd be a douchey way to treat your viewers. Oh, yeah, of course, I could look online, look on video, or whatever, walk through, but I want to try not to do that. At least not in this stream. Maybe this next stream, the stream after, next time I stream this game I will, but I want to try to figure it out myself or with people in the chat. Oh yeah, there's a lot of streamers that treat their viewers bad. Someone made a $100 super chat donation to somebody and the streamer's like, yeah, but they don't pay the bills though. Wow, dude, like really? Then get a job. Well, I can't do it. I'm disabled. Well, then the point is, I mean, you don't. I mean, stream for fun. Make money if you can. But if someone made a $100 super chat donation to me, even if it didn't make a dent in things or whatever, like financially, I'd still be thankful for that. You gotta understand, it's a thought. I made a $5 donation to somebody. Tony Skittles live streams, and he was very thankful for it, but someone in the chat said $5 would barely get you anything to eat in the Walmart. But Tony's like, hey, it's not the amount, it's the thought, it's the act that counts, you know. So he was thankful for that. Exactly. Dude, I'd be in heaven if someone made a $100 donation to me, with even if it is Super Chat. Because Super Chat, you can't get it immediately. You gotta wait for the billing cycle once a month. And the threshold is $100, but YouTube takes 30% of the cut, which is fine. You know, it's business. But Streamlabs, like a Streamlabs donation, $100, you can get that the next day or a few business days for free. But yeah, like, why would you still complain about that? Well, yeah, but it don't help. Dude, you're missing the point. And if I was that donator, I'd be furious. Like, I'll try to get a chargeback or something. Like, really? Well, then get my money back if you're not going to be that thankful. Like, come on now. That's why you got to be careful who you donate to. did I come from? Did I come from here, or? Yes, I did. Okay. Wait, I gotta have stones in it though. It's a dice though. I don't have stones, do I? I don't think I have any stones in there. Playing this game in the dark to enhance the feel of ECW Gate. I'll go back in here and try to. I don't know if I have what I need though. I totally forgot what to do right here. Jared's like, I'm out of here. I can't figure out what to do. He just leaves the castle if he gets the quest. How about you learn to shut up? No, don't apologize for that. That's funny though, you can hit him if he makes you mad. I don't know if any skulls will fit up there to do anything. I think it was him that fit up there. And he fell off, and you take him with you. Yeah, so? you seek out like me, though, look for an oblique. See, I've totally forgotten. Played this since 2016. I totally forgot what to do here, man. This is so much better than Shellgate 64. Try all those spells. Magic cage or whatever they were talking about is what I need. Oh, I keep going in here. That's not a good place to be. Yeah. What do I do in this room? Fused to shut. No, I don't. Why don't you help me out? Mr. Know-it-all. You already said that. York's funny, though. I love the sense of humor in these games. I got two swords here. Can we get you hooked? Captain Hook. Wait, what is that bar? That's gonna work, but I'm just trying whatever here. I think I used all the spells here in this room. I think I've already used the spells in this room. I'll try again anyway, I'm not sure. I wonder if those crypts do need to be open. Come on now, in the NES version you can go past that. Behind the waterfall and get some items. And that's gonna help. Oh, cool. No help in the ECW room. Have you gone daft? At the Hoax Hotel. Are you daft? Can't figure out what to do, might as well mess around. No, I remember now. Of course. Yeah, I hear you. So I'm going to save right here and continue this game another time. Got as far as I could in it this time, but it's been over 2 hours. Time for me to end the stream. I thank you guys very much for hanging out and watching Mexico, Val, British Steel, thank you guys very much for showing up and hanging out. In the stream. I didn't close the game properly, but I did save though, so whatever. Yeah, so hopefully I will have this figured out next time I stream this game. It's fun to stream this game though again. It's been years. 6 years since I played this game, man. 6 years, so I don't remember what to do. I know I could look it up, but I'm going to try not to do that and try to figure it out again the next stream. By the next stream, if I don't make any progress at all, is when I'm going to look up what to do next. But thank you very much, guys, for hanging out. I appreciate it. Have a good night, guys. I'm Ron Moore. God bless and take care.